There's an ongoing protest in Manhattan at Union Square right now in solidarity with Ferguson. Revolution News will actually be providing a live stream live from Ferguson tonight. The grand jury announcement is expected after 8 p.m. And the website for Revolution News is revolution-news.com, and you'll be able to watch what's unfolding in Ferguson live right from their website.